Welcome to my new video. In this video I will show you how to get the unique values from a column in a data table. That means getting each value from the column only once, if this occurs several times in the column. I will use this Excel file to read out a table. I will then read the unique values from the state column. We can see that the state column does not contain unique values. This means that a value occurs several times. But we only want to have each value once. We will do this together in this video. First we have to read the table from Excel. To do that we can use read range activity. Set the Excel path and delete the value in range to read the table completely. Set an output variable, for example, Excel data table. Add invoke code activity. Make sure the language is VB.NET. Set the following arguments. In data table, out data table, and field name. Set the values for each argument. In data table and out data table can be the same, or you can use a new variable for the output data table. Field name is the column name. In out example it is state column. Now write the following code. I will now use for each row activity, and write line activity to write the new data table in the console, so that we can see the result. We can see that each value occurs only once. I hope you enjoyed the video. Please don't forget to like and subscribe. See you in the next videos.